It's a terrifying moment for any woman. A doctor says they found something during her mammogram.
Many women are recalled unnecessarily, and which causes, you know, anxiety. You know, do I have cancer or not?
An abnormal finding on the mammogram can lead to a biopsy, which can be invasive. A majority of the time, the finding turns out to be benign. That's why researchers are studying a new technique called three-compartment breast imaging, or 3CB.
That is X-ray imaging technique that uses X-rays of multiple energies so that you can characterize the tumor and tissue.
And it can measure the three compartments of breast tissue, which are water, lipid, and protein.
By measuring these components and using an artificial intelligence method developed by Professor Geiger called mammography radiomix, the team can find different digital characteristics to help distinguish a cancerous tumor from a non-cancerous one. They tested this technique on more than 100 patient mammograms.
We were able to reduce the number of biopsies by about 30%.
While also increasing the ability to predict cancer from 32% to 50% compared to visual interpretation alone. An added benefit is that this technique is not invasive. The team is able to get all the extra information with only a 10% additional dose of radiation during the mammogram. I'm Marty Salt reporting.